Well, I love a lot of things about the Salvation Army, but if I'm being asked for one thing, I think it's the Salvation Army's way of worship. It's not overly modern, but it's not overly traditional. And it displays a joyful dignity. And those two things are hard to come together sometimes.